Testing gases. Here we've got some magnesium ribbon, nice little coil, and we're going to place it into the ethanoic acid, the vinegar. In it goes. Starts to react, bubbling, producing a colourless gas. We can trap the gas with a bung or temporarily with our finger. What is the gas produced by the reaction of a metal like magnesium in acid? Well, we can test the gas with a lit or burning splint. So here's the gas. What gas is that?